and one. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Gamers Guild 2. I returned to Aura Kingdom after like a long year, I guess. Because I didn't like the combat system when I think it was me and Fred who tried this when it first came out. I mean, I really didn't like the combat system at first, and now I think they updated it, and now I can play it just similar to PSO2. So I'm giving a shot here. Just one more time. Oh, oops. And yes, auto tracking. Always fun. In any case, I have, and they added some new classes too. When I first started, I was a mage. Now I am a... What am I? Okay. A scythe wielder? I forgot what the class was called. But I'm a stickler for scythe weapons. So anything with scythe or scythe style weapons, I am up with. Now, sadly, however, I will not be using the scythe weapon on Blade and Soul because scythe weapons are only set to Gon and Destroyer class. And I've also looked up that scythe weapons are actually skins for the shield. I don't know what exactly that's supposed to mean, but apparently the Gons do use shield on Blade and Soul, so that's a little like confused of what that's supposed to be meant, but alright, anyway, this is quite fun. It's like, how do I describe this class? It acts like a braver summoner necromancer class, hybrid. How big are you? What level are you? And what level am I? Level 7? Level 8? Can I take you down? I doubt it. I guess I'm not taking you down. So I'm at the beginning part again. Since it's been a while, I've got a new character. And so far, it has been quite good. Right. Great. Okay, so I love the fact that I have summons right off the bat. I was expecting myself to like get summons later on in the game, but apparently I get it much earlier than I was expecting it to obtain. So no complaints there. And my aura attack actually makes them attack, and I have like what, three? Yeah, I have three of them, so it's like three of them attack at once. I'm like, whoop. I don't care how OP this is quite OP. Alright, anyway, let's take this guy down. bad at all. I gotta say. Not too bad of a game. I might play this when I'm bored of things to come. I just don't like the fact that, like, I have to stand around to attack. Are we done? Okay. Alright, next will be these guys, huh? I just love this summon skill. Holy good gods. It says grass crown. I should be getting what I think I should be getting. Ah, there we go. I'm going to the auto because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with these things. So let's do that. I always have this. Weak point analysis. Attack swords. I like attack swords. Let's do that. There we go. Right along. This is a little slower pace than I was expecting. But then again, Mage was a little slow when I first started, so I would have been too surprised if things were a bit that way. Best reward. Ooh. Oh yes. Let's see. I have a what? Teleporting me back to the city. Alright, anyway, let's equip that. Equip this. Equip this. Getting some sort of essence stone. That's quite interesting. Out of nowhere, like, I don't even pick it up, I just somehow collect essence with my bare hands. And again, what am I saying? I'm like a scythe wielder. I'm like, I do have like a hint of magic with me, I guess. I wonder if I can take that boss down. Alright, I'll go take the boss down after I get whatever I need here. Windy forest road. Okay, how far is this thing? Holy. Is that an aura gemstone? Wait. My arrow keys are my movement and camera, and I set my camera or movement set with the camera, so that's why I'm able to do like a PSO2 style. There you are. Come here, you. Attack my minions! Whoa! He launched me into the sky. Wow. Alright. Level 3, of course I'll be able to take it. Did I get anything good? Okay, I got an achievement. Oh. Oh good. I guess that was worth it. Right, last one. I just realized that thing looks like a dragon. Or some sort of a dino fossil. Right? So when you send me 10 feet away, maybe 2 miles away from where you were, because you were really like low on mana stones? Question mark? Like, alright. There we go. I should send my... What is this? Better? Oh, okay. So my current gear is much better now.
This icon shows your current Eidolon.
Oh,
click it to see the others that are available. Click an icon in the list that appears to change your current Eidolon. These three icons show your Eidolon's abilities. Click on one to make your Eidolon use that ability. Click this to set your Eidolon to attack mode. Enjoy your journey with an Eidolon at your side.
Okay, thank you for that introduction. Out of nowhere. And why am I suddenly running around? Alright. Link. Yes, I know, I need to meet you. So how do I set you? How do I move this bar? Also, I should fix this. Muscle up, muscle up too. Yes. Let's. Okay. Oh god. Okay. How can I move you around here? Thank you. Oh, there we go. Much better. Let's set you here. Also, how do I set you on my skill tab? Okay. I'm remaining to the this. Thank you so much for giving me some potions finally. For some reason. I have more of these autos here. Earthen leather steel chain soft armor. Seems like I like the earthen. Alright. Okay, so... Exactly why is she just dancing and not being summoned? Or am I not seeing her summoned? Yeah, no, she's supposed to be summoned next to me. I don't know why it's not doing so. Let's see. General skills? No. Masteries? No. Weapon mastery? Nope. So, an Eidolon supposed to summon. Yeah, I was supposed to learn Deadly Romance, but for some reason it didn't. So, let's set her here. Guess I need to summon her via that way. Alright, that should do it, I think. Let's try this. Oh, there we go, there she is. Now then, do a bit of a... Do me a favor. Go. Am I not supposed to attack these guys? Well, Leon's right in front of me. There we go. Better. Let's do this. You better do some stuff too. Oh wow. That was unexpected. What are you guys attacking? Wow, where? What? Oh god. Okay. Whoa, okay. Boss time. One more time, guys. This probably will level me up, huh? Yep, that did it. Wow, that was not too bad. York? There you are, York. Jeez. You guys actually had to walk all the way up here? My god, the dedication. Really confused of how the story is supposed to go, but alright. I still have all the summons next to me though. That's a lot of summons for one character. Let's see. Oh, hey. Right. Mm-hmm. I love that semi-fast travel. And I'm saying semi because I'm riding an ostrich. So I guess I'm going to my next big town. Alrighty then. Where exactly am I now? Okay. Whoa. What the? Wow, well, I was not expecting that kind of intro from Laurel Kingdom. Right, and somehow I'm, oh yeah, I'm out of trouble now. Well, this is a familiar sight. Right, I stopped playing Laurel Kingdom after I entered this town. So, I guess I have to restart I'm restarting everything right now, but I'm just trying to remember. That's what I'm trying to say. Oh, my brain. Just came back from class and I'm just like, I just head straight, just jumped right into this game. So like, okay, need to think a little bit slower there to get my words out properly. Well, this is an anime style game, so I wouldn't be too surprised if they start using anime style references. Now then. There's all my summons. What about... There you are. Seems like she despawns after a while. Alright, I got a belt. Let's use it. Now, how many food am I? Are we talking here? Excuse me. Hmm. reminds me of the time when I... Oh, what's up? Nice kill. Thanks for the sudden appearance. That's actually quite friendly. Alright. I need two more. That one didn't give me the fruit. Give me the fruit! Whatever the fruit is, it's just called fruit. So... Oh, for Pete's sakes. You guys attack. Oh, there's one. Good. There we go. Much better. Well, I think this should be a good place to stop recording for now. I turn in this food and see what the heck she wanted me to give her food for. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys next time in a my brain just died for a moment. Next time on Gamer Skills. GG. Bye bye, guys.